Not much.
That some states are legalized and others aren't.
Well, it's legal in some states, I guess. I think it should be legal.
Well, I know in some states they use it as tax for taxing. You know, that's about really all there.
I'm not really too sure on the marijuana in the United States.
Well, quite a number of states have recently adopted medical marijuana legalization, and the ones that have done it in recent years have seen tremendous economic benefit. Not as much as many economists believe, but enough to be substantial.
I really don't know that much about the legalization of marijuana. I know that's a big topic right now. A lot of the states are legalizing it for medical use and commercial use, I guess, or recreational use. But I really don't know what states have it and what states don't.
I know that several states have legalized it. I think Colorado is considered to be the forerunner of legalization of marijuana. And I know that there have been both a good and bad from their legalizing it. Obviously, they're bringing a lot of revenue into the state treasury. But on the other hand, there are a few downsides. There's a few problems with it.
I feel like it should be an okay thing to do, you know what I'm saying? So I feel as though it doesn't really hurt, it doesn't kill, it's not like alcohol,
as a point.
You know, the only thing I can say it would make us a lazy society. That's pretty much it.
And with that being said, I mean, not really any records, medical records of anyone dying from that. You know what I'm saying?
I really don't have an opinion. I know all my friends are for it, some of my friends are against it. I'm kind of in the middle, on the fence, I guess. I think that it could go either way. It doesn't really matter to me.
My personal opinion is we need to stop sending people to jail over marijuana. I think that's just not the point of our judicial system. On the other hand, because there are shown to be some downsides to society as far as some additional costs of societal problems with legalization, I could see maybe collecting some money through fines, no more different than a speeding ticket or something like that. That's kind of my take on it. And in that regard, I would talk about people abusing the recreational quantity and taking the recreational quantity up to too much of an extreme. So it's no different than a speed, you know, doing 5 miles an hour of the speed limit versus 25 miles an hour over, which is reckless driving. So, you know, I would just assume look at monetary penalties based on excessive.
Well, quite a number of states have recently adopted medical marijuana legalization, and the ones that have done it in recent years have seen tremendous economic benefit. Not as much as many economists believe, but enough to be substantial.
I think that you should go to jail, per se, for smoking marijuana. I think it has a lot of pros, and I think that those outweigh the cons, especially from being like a healthcare or like nursing major and stuff. I think that it really helps. And I don't think all people who use or smoke marijuana like are using it for like in a bad way or should be punished for that.
I don't know. I haven't really thought about it. Honestly, I just feel like people should be able to do what they want. I'm not doing it, so I don't know.
I think it'd be a massive cash crop for West Virginia, which would be a great reacclimation of the coal mine land, since that's not going to happen, no matter what your boy Trump says. So I'd say that would be great. This,
the state of West Virginia to actually buy all that land up now and get it ready. If I knew anything, I'd be buying that land and getting it ready, but I don't know how to grow that kind of crop.